Currently working on the basics of the Arduino, just the humidity and temperature sensor and the LCD screen. Currently waiting on that to load. Okay, now I have all the lights working. Turns out I could connect it to the Arduino. So now time to do the soil. So this is the water pump being 3D printed. It ended up not working. Well, it did, but it was not strong enough to pump the water up to the top of the garden to water everything. So I'm just gonna end up watering it with a cup of water. Maybe if I do a version 2 in the future, I might end up coming back to this. But for right now, it's just gonna be plain old watering it by hand. So I got this thing connected to this. That was a lot harder than I was expecting. Hopefully I never have to take this apart because it's gonna be a pain. Okay, guys, so I have all the soil in here. As you can see, this one's flickering a little bit, so I do need to fix this. But for planning, I'm planning on doing carrots, radishes, and lettuce. Now, as you can see, the top one of this is not, does not get as much light as the other three. And carrots and radishes only need a few hours of sunlight every day. So I'm probably gonna plant either the carrots or the radishes up here. I'm probably gonna do radishes, carrots, and then the two lettuces down here. This has been one of my favorite projects that I've worked on so far, and I have a lot more awesome projects planned. Along with that, I will be doing an update video on the garden to show how the plants are growing. So make sure you subscribe and turn on post notifications so you don't miss any of those videos. But other than that, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.